Hi, today we're going to talk about how to achieve the perfect skin leading up to your wedding day. There's a few important things that you should do. For example, if you can afford to have facials, it's great if you can. There's great facials out there. You can go for Elemis ones, Gino ones, Declior, loads and loads of great ones. But if you can't afford to have them, then there's a good set of products out there that I can recommend and I can show you how to apply. What we're going to do first is start with a cleanser. I'm just going to a little amount on a cotton pad, and we're going to start from the cheeks and we apply outwards. The best way to cleanse is if you're working from in to out, so you're actually taking the dirt out off the face, so you're working outwards and down, and that way you actually get a smoother finish as well. Next, I'm going to apply a toner. So again, I'm using a cotton pad. And with this, I'm just going to dab it rather than wiping it all over the face. I'm dabbing it just so it's softer and a bit more gentle, because sometimes toners can feel a bit tingly, and also it just closes the pores a bit better than to wipe it across, because then you're kind of taking off the cleanser that you've already applied. The next step is to apply a good moisturiser. It's really important that you've got a moisturiser that's got maybe an SPF factor, which is a sun protection factor, so it will help you protect against the UVA, UVB rays. I've got something here from Neil's Yard. I'm just going to rub it in my palms and my fingers like that, so it's evened out. I'm going to start from the neck and just gently rub and blend it upwards. It's really important that you do this because you're lifting the skin there, and often people forget the neck is just as important as the face. And now we're going to do the same thing on the face. I'm going to start from the cheeks, just rubbing it in. It's like you're giving yourself a little massage in a sense, and you're just rubbing it in, and it just circulates the blood in the skin and just moving it upwards. It's important it's going upwards and outwards and just rotating it. And finally, I'm going to apply an eye cream, which is just as important as the moisturizing your skin. And often people forget the eye area, but it's very, very important, especially to prevent those dark circles. I'm just gonna dab them in, just like that, just patting it under the eyes. It's really important that you only use a tiny amount, because if you use too much, then it can cause puffiness under the eyes as well. That's my four top tips for today. And if you follow that routine, cleanse, tone, moisturize and eye cream, you're definitely going to get that perfect skin leading up to your wedding day. But you do need to drink lots of water, have a good diet and a lot of sleep before the big day, and you're definitely going to get that perfect skin.